안녕하세요. 한국 선배입니다. Hi, my 후배님. I'm your Korean 선배. 안녕, my 후배님. 반가워. 다시 와줘서 고마워. I'm glad to see you again and thank you. 고마워. 다시 와줘서 coming again. 나만 따라오세요. Just follow me, my 후배님. 그럼 여러분은 한국어를 말할 수 있어요. You can speak Korean and you can understand Korean. Just subscribe this Korean 선배 channel. You will watch Korean drama and film and listening to K-pop without subtitles. I'm sure, 진짜예요. Just follow me. 나만 따라오세요. So today is already day 6. Wow, congratulations. Every day we are gonna memorize together 5 essential Korean words for topic words for conversation. My 후배님. Okay, so 준비됐나요? Are you ready? Alright, let's check it out for day 6. 좋아요, 시작해봅시다. Here, number 26. 결정하다, to decide. 결정하다, to decide. So, best 결정했어. 결정했어요. Present 결정해, 결정해요. Future 결정할 거야, 결정할 거예요. 결정했어, 결정해, 결정할 거야, to decide. So here is an example for you. We use this sentence very often, so you must remember, memorize. 뭐 먹으러 갈래? What do you want to eat? 뭐, what do you want to eat? What do you want to eat? 뭐 먹으러, 먹다, eat, 갈래, go. So, 뭐 먹으러 갈래? What do you want to eat? 결정했어. 결정했어. 결정하다. You made a decision. Did you decide? 결정했어. You made a decision. 뭐 먹으러 갈래? What do you want to eat? 결정했어. 아, answer. 결정했어. Yes, I 결정했어. I've decided. 결정했어. 나 김치찌개 먹고 싶어. 김치찌개 먹으러 가자. 김치찌개 먹고 싶어. 김치찌개 먹으러 가자. 결정했어. I've decided. Let's go to eat kimchi stew. 김치찌개. Wow. I really love kimchi stew. 김치찌개. I can eat every day. And for every meal, I can eat 김치찌개. Yes, I'm Korean. So, 결정했어. I've decided. 김치찌개 먹으러 가자. Alright. So here is another word. 결혼하다. 결혼하다. To get married. 결혼하다. Or to marry. To marry. So past 결혼했어. 결혼했어요. 결혼해. 결혼해요. 결혼할 거야. 결혼할 거예요. So 결혼하다. 결혼했어. 결혼해, 결혼할 거야. Here is an example for you. Ah, wow, what is this? Red Monster, RM. RM이 결혼했어? RM이 결혼했어? RM got married? RM got married? 무슨 소리야? 무슨 소리야? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? 무슨 소리야? RM은 나랑 결혼할 거야. RM은 나랑 결혼할 거야. He will, he, RM will 할 거야. 결혼할 거야. Future will marry me. 나랑, 나와, with me, 나와 결혼할 거야. Marry, 결혼할 거야. He will marry me. 나랑 결혼할 거야. Okay. So number 28, 계산하다, to calculate, to pay for. So here's two something different meanings. Okay, so to calculate or to pay for. Past 계산했어, 계산했어요. Present 계산해, 계산해요. future 계산할 거야. 계산할 거예요. Okay? 계산하다. 계산했어. 계산해. 계산할 거야. So here is an example for you. 세금 후 내 월급을 계산했어. 세금 tax 후 after tax 내 월급을 my 월급 wage monthly wage 내 월급을 계산했어. Past 계산하다. So 계산했어. To calculate. So, I calculated 계산했어. My monthly wage my 내 월급 월 is monthly 급 is wage kind of so my 월급 after tax 세금 is tax so 세금 후 after tax 세금 후 내 월급을 계산했어 because I want to know actual payment so 나는 계산했어 세금 후 내 월급 계산했어 Oh, here's another example for pay for it. Pay for it. So, maybe here is in the restaurant. 후배님들 잘 먹었어요? 후배님들 잘 먹었어요? 오늘은 내가 계산할 거예요. 오늘은 내가 계산할 거예요. Okay, let's check it out together. 마이 후배님, 후배님들, 마이 후배님들 잘 먹었어요? 먹다 is eat, to eat, right? And 잘 is well, kind of well. So, 잘 먹었어요 means did you enjoy your meal? Did you enjoy your meal? Okay, 잘 먹었어요 is did you enjoy your meal? 오늘은 today 내가 계산할 거예요. 오늘은 today. 오늘은 내가 I 계산할 거예요. 계산하다. To calculate or to pay for it. In this case, pay for it. So 내가 계산할 거예요. I will pay for it. So don't worry. Wow, I want to meet this kind of 선배님. Already we are 29, number 29, 계시다 or so this means to be or to stay. This is a honorific expression. Means we use this expression to elder people or to 선생님, somebody. I don't know well. So 계셨어요. 계셔. 계세요. Future 계실 거야? 계실 거예요. 계시다. 계셨어. 계셔. 계실 거야. Let's check together some examples. So, 계세요. 계세요. I think if you are a big fan of Korean drama or Korean film, absolutely you listen to this sentence very often. 계세요. 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 Yes. Is there anybody 계세요? For instance, you are walking on the shop and you find there is no one. And 계세요? Is there anybody 계세요? 계세요? Or here's another example for you. 교무실로 가보자. 교무실로 가보자. 교무실. Teacher's room. 교무실로 가보자. 가보자. Yes. Let's go. Let's go. To the teacher's room. 담임 선생님이 계실 거야. 담임 선생님이 계실 거야. 가보자 is kind of 가자. There's some different, but okay, we can study together for the next lesson. Anyway, 담임 선생님이 계실 거야. There will be 계실 거야. Will be our Form teacher, 담임 선생님, form teacher, 계실 거야, there will be, so 계시다, expression 계시다, instead of 있다, or, yes, so 선생님이 있을 거야, 뭐 선생님이 계실 거야. Okay, already number 30. Wow, already the last one. 고르다, to choose. 고르다, to choose. Best, 골랐어. Best, 골랐어. 골랐어요. Present, 골라. 골라요. Future, 고를 거야. 고를 거예요. So, did you find something different? Yes, 고르다. If this is a regular one, maybe 고르았어 or 고르아. But this is irregular, so no. Here is 르 and after this follows a or o, this vocal a or o. We need to add another 리얼, so kind of 고르았어 transform to 골랐어 like this. So 리얼, double 리얼, and we delete this vocal 으. So, okay, don't worry about this. I will make some lessons for this kind of 불규칙, irregular, 리얼 불규칙, 비읍 불규칙. Okay, today just we focus on some essential 5 words. So, 고르다 is to choose. 골랐어, 골라, best future, 고를 거야. Okay, so, we are gonna look through this 리얼 불규칙 next time. So here's an example for you. Wow, 미팅 중, 미팅 중. You know what is meeting? I think almost all young Koreans this meeting or 소개팅 experience at least one time, I think. So group blind date is a meeting. We call meeting. And then just a blind date. One personal blind date is 소개팅. 소개팅. So meeting is group blind date. So interesting. So, so let's check. What they are talking about. So 저 남자들 중에 누가 마음에 들어? 저 남자들 중에 저 those 남자들 guys 중에 among. Among those guys, 누가 마음에 들어? Who do you like? 누가, who do you like? 마음에 들어? Do you like? 마음에 들어? So, 저 남자들 중에, those guys 중에, among, 누가, who do you like? 마음에 들어? 저 남자들 중에, 1, 2, 3, 4. 남자들 중에, 누가 마음에 들어? 짝꿍 골랐어? 짝꿍 골랐어. 짝꿍 is partner. Partner. Did you choose? 골랐어. Did you choose your partner? Did you choose your partner? 짝꿍 골랐어. 누가 마음에 들어? 짝꿍 골랐어. 골랐어. Choose. Wow. Also today we are done. 오늘도 우리가 해냈어요. 잘했어요. My 후배님. Okay, let's check it out. 5 essential words. 결정하다. I've decided. 결정했어. 김치찌개 먹으러 가자. 결혼하다. To get married. He will marry me. 나랑 결혼할 거야. He will marry me. 계산하다. To pay for it. To pay for it. 내가 계산할 거예요. I will pay for it. 내가 계산할 거예요. 계시다. To be, to stay, but an honorific expression. So, 계세요. Is there anybody? 계세요. 네. And number 30, 고르다, to choose. 짝꿍 골랐어. Did you choose your partner? 짝꿍 골랐어. So, 후배님들, 궁금한 점 있으면 아래에 댓글 달아줘. 후배님, if you have any questions, please leave your comment. And plus, do not forget like and subscribe. 좋아요, 그리고 구독 부탁드립니다. Thank you very much. This really helps us. 마이 후배님. 후배님들 행복하세요. 오늘도 즐겁고 행복하세요. 저는 your Korean 선배, 한국 선배였습니다. 또 봐요. See you again. See you soon. 마이 후배님. 안녕.